call.
It's a tail.
And has come down a tail, and Heather Knight has won the toss. Heather, what are you going to do?
We're going to have a bowl. I think it'd be pretty good, hard pitch.
Thank you very much. Have the two captains, James Vince, Tom Abel, out with us for Hampshire versus Somerset in the second semi-final. James, you've got the coin. Give it a flick. Tails is the call, and it has come down a head. So the Hampshire Hawks have won the toss. What are you going to do, Vincey?
We're going to have a bat first.
Okay, thanks so much for your time. Good luck today. So the news from the middle is that Hampshire have won the toss, and they're going to have a bat first. There he goes. There he goes again. And this time, he's got the distance. It's quality. It's innovation. It's Glenn Maxwell. Reaching for it. Oh, fabulous! Fabulous! We've seen a couple shelled today, but Lewis Gregory leading by example at extra cover. Stunning. Chance to catch him out of a wicket first up, he does! In straight to Samit Patel. It's not his best ball, Rashid Khan, and he knows it. Rashid's back.
Yeah!
Oh, he's got him! Oh, there's nothing this man can do! Drop Coley at your peril. Here's a man leading edge. Gone! Points! Very next delivery, and Coley has gone. India 6-2. Leading edge squared up by Mohammad Amir. Slight movement off the pitch. It's spooned to backward point, and Pakistan have the Champions Trophy. Passed umpire Moreira, as was pulled into the knee. Could be a catch here, and Dhoni's gone! India are done. 54-5. Oh, what a catch! Brilliant Phil Salt! Wonderful athleticism! Look at that. Oh, yeah.
What are you doing? Are you flossing there, Darren?
Well, it's a kind of mix. I was freestyling, Darren. Rob Key and Nasser Hussain were talking about yesterday in a big load of jargon busting. What is a yard of pace? So I'm going to do my best and explain what a yard of pace is. I'm talking about a difference of around about 5 miles an hour. Now, you can see on the Hawkeye there the difference between 70 and 65 miles an hour. 5 miles an hour is about a yard's distance. So that's what we mean when we talk about a yard of pace. And someone who had 2, 3, maybe even 4 yards of pace on me is former England bowler Alex Tudor. And Tudes, you know, you were a quick bowler when you burst onto the scene. Similarly to Lauren Bell, how can she find that yard of pace? What, as a young fast bowler, does she have to do? And is it just about, like, running in quicker?
No, it's not. And good afternoon, Charles. Yeah, listen,
Boulder! The pressure got to her, and you can see how frustrated she is for Straka. Full and straight. And the waiting got to Dunkley in the end, tried to launch it away to get to the half century, and she perishes.
The enthusiasm, though.
That's better, that's better. George Garton, you stick it on the off stump and you see what happens. It's a third straight duck for Jason Roy. His woeful time in the competition continues, and the Southern Brave needed an early breakthrough, and they've got it. Shrubsole comes in, slow delivery, big appeal for MBW, and it's given. Shrubsole makes the breakthrough, and Poonam Rout has gone. She's gone for 86. They might review it. It looks dead to me. Shrubsole towards us as Krishnamurthy is on strike again. She slugged it across the line. Up in the air it goes. Nat Siver takes the catch at mid-wicket. And listen to the crowd. 6 down. Krishnamurthy goes for 35 and has the balance tipped England's way. Goswami on strike. Oh, no! Ayorka squeezes in through the defences of Goswami. The script is not written for her today. And Shrubsole picks up a fourth wicket. What a spell this is. And now it's England who can grasp that World Cup trophy. It's not the only thing they're selling. Always wanted a foam finger. You see?
You can't pick your nose without daggers. Or mine. Or mine.
Ask me a question. I can't quite put my finger on it.
No.
I could be a menace with this all evening. Just wondering who my next victim's going to be. See, Cork's getting out of the way.
Scott.
Need to give it a name.
Keel comes in. One to win. And it's done in wonderful style. Teams streaming on. Prior to this game, it was 4 titles from 7 finals. Make it 5 from 8. 2000, 2008, 2012, 2018, and now 2022. India, under 19, World Cup champions. Been waiting for this game for a while. First time we've seen in action, I think. Both him and him. Both looking to push it.
Sorry.
Push it good. Oh, what a shot that is! What a shot! That's got miles! Right into the grandstand. Just a little flick from Jax. Oh, that's a wonderful strike. High, high away into the grandstand. Weight on the back foot. No wonder you're punching your partner's gloves with a shot like that.
Dad.
Beautiful shot. And again, it's wrists. It's all wrists from Will Jax. Leg side, offside, matters not to the Surrey opener. And there. Uppercut. However, safely pouched. Out in the deep. And Chris Roach making new friends down in Canterbury. Another night of astonishing T20 cricket. I'm pleased to say the two captains have joined me, David Willey and Dane Vilas. And David, I mean, you really can hardly separate the sides. When you two come together, you get explosions, you get pyrotechnics.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, ultimately, that's what it's all about.
Well, look, congratulations and commiserations, but credit to both of you for putting on a wonderful display this evening. Thank you.